Okay, this is the third part of the 24th annual Star Spangled Spectacular 2017.
Back too far. Rosner was an American musician, musical arranger, and orchestra leader and songwriter. In 1954, he composed a piece for band that became popular with community bands across the country. It continues to have a prominent place in band literature, and the Library of Concert Band now presents Glenn Oster's Begin for Band. songwriter. He is the only three-time inductee to the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, once as a solo artist and separately as a member of the groups Yardbirds and Cream. Clapton has been referred to as one of the most important and influential guitarists of all time, ranking second in Rolling Stone magazine's list of 100 greatest guitarists of all time. Tonight we present a medley that features five of Eric Clapton's hits, including Change the World, Forever Man, Layla, Let It Rain, and The Tears in Heaven. We now welcome assistant conductor Marilyn Roth Mason to the podium to conduct Eric Clapton on stage.
Okay, we're going to continue into our fourth part in just a moment, along with the fireworks. All right.